In this section, you'll learn how to fly from the app and explore other features that it has to offer. Here's how to fly without the controller and just using your phone. Turn on the drone and connect your phone to the Wi-Fi signal. Open the downloaded app and press Start. Press the remote icon. Press the up arrow to launch the drone. To increase altitude, slide the throttle up. Slide the direction icon in any direction to move the drone forward, backward, and side to side. Slide the throttle to the left or right to turn the drone. Press the down arrow to land. The NeoDrone Wifi app has additional optional flight modes. Here is the compass mode icon. To leave compass mode, tap the icon again. Press the flight path icon and draw a flight path with your finger. The drone will automatically follow the path. The NeoDrone app also includes additional flight features such as motion-sensitive piloting. To take photos and record video, press the photo and video icons. Or you can shoot photo and video with simple voice commands. Make sure voice command is switched to on in settings. Say start video, stop recording, or take pics. Now, here is something that's really, really cool. NeoDrone features director mode. You can create a video using three different cameras. Press camera 1 for aerial shots, camera 2 for POV shots, camera 3 for selfies. You can mix and match camera views as much as you want. And when you're done recording, press the View Photo Video icon to see the results. We are constantly making upgrades and improvements to our apps, so it's important to check back in Google Play and the Apple App Store to make sure you have the most up-to-date version. For more information, visit our site at protocolny.com.